did his grandpa went over to old Bob, and old Bob heard that they were going to knock down Christian house or something, and I think it was his, and so I don't know why, but he did. They didn't do it yet, but they were going to, and so he didn't have nowhere to live because he was poor and he didn't have any money, so his grandfather rented a house and he gave him the key to live there next door.
How nice. What a great story of service, huh? That's what you learned today at church? That is so good.